Do you have this problem?
Because the original bill for the chip was
a... Do you always find yourself saying things like, what?
What'd you say?
Or are you just nosy? If so, Listen Up may be the perfect product for you. It's a personal sound amplification device, and it claims you could hear a pin drop. Question is, will it work?
We start with the TV test. Our objective, to see if Listen Up makes watching TV easier, like it does on the infomercial.
Could you turn that TV down, please?
But when I try it,
I can hardly hear anything at all. See, the problem with this thing, the mic is so sensitive that it picks up all of the ambient noise. I could hear the television better by taking these out.
So we head to Libby's Diner to let someone else try it. It's pretty noisy in here, so it's the perfect place to test it out.
All right, Keith, we've given you this Listen Up device. We just want you to wear it. I'm going to sit at another booth, and I'm just going to talk and try to give you a message and see if you can actually pick it up and hear what I'm saying.
Fabulous.
All right.
I take my seat, and...
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you a little bit.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Do you think it's because of the Listen Up?
I didn't get that.
Before this turns into a Verizon commercial, I get Keith's thoughts.
I'd only use it if I was trying to listen in on somebody.
Yeah.
You know.
And it would have to be pretty quiet.
Crash some business deal or find out some secret or something.
There you go. If you were to start working for the CIA.
CIA. That gives me an idea. I sleuth all over Church Street to put my super spy skills to the test. And I'll admit, I'm not super sly.
Can we help you?
Oh, no, it's okay, thanks.
And in the end...
Ooh. Oh. What? Just kidding, I can't hear a thing. This thing is not worth the money we paid for it. So Listen Up is getting a no in this week's Will It Work test.
With Will It Work, I'm Michelle Mortensen.